Master Sergeant Jack Lyons of the American Air Force says goodbye to the people of Cassington in Oxfordshire. With his English wife and two children, he is leaving the village where he has lived for the past 3 years. In that time, he has raised many hundreds of pounds for the local church and charities, as well as organizing a new community life for the village. The Reverend Perrett says farewell to the young man who, in his own way, has done more for Anglo-American relations than the great majority of diplomats simply by kindness to his fellow men.